Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Norman. We're here today for two reasons. One is to ask President Obama to release the Senate torture report in its entirety. And two, to warn the American people about what is coming next. First, Mr. President, please release this report. We implore you to release it for a number of reasons. First, it documents using primary source CIA information what kind of people we are, whether we like it or not. This report has to be a lesson for future generations. Let it teach these future generations what kind of people we must never be again. As Americans, we're better than what this report documents. Let it serve as a moral, legal, and ethical guide of what not to do in the future in our foreign and intelligence policies. Second, and I say this to the American people, know what is coming. The men and women that Donald Trump have surrounded himself with have told us that they're going to bring torture back as official government policy, and we ought to take them at their word. Let's look at history here. In 1946, the United States government executed Japanese soldiers who had waterboarded American prisoners of war. That was a war crime that warranted the death penalty. In January of 1968, the Washington Post published a front page photograph of an American soldier waterboarding a North Vietnamese prisoner. On the day that that photo was published, Secretary of Defense Robert McNamara ordered an investigation. The soldier was arrested. He was charged with torture. He was convicted, and he was sentenced to 20 years in a military prison. In 1988, the Deputy Director for Operations at the CIA testified before the Senate Intelligence Committee that the CIA did not employ torture because it was illegal. It's a violation of the Federal Torture Act. It's a violation of the United Nations Convention Against Torture, and it was just simply against the law. Well, that law didn't change. Torture was illegal in 1946. It was illegal in 1968 and in 1988. So why was it illegal in 2002? And why is it legal today? It's not. And it's not something that we should be in the business of doing. But torture is our future if we don't stop Donald Trump and those around him. We can do that by releasing this report. It's not too late. We have 10 days left. And I ask President Obama to do the right thing. Thank you very much.